God, it's like an orbiting zenith of Doge and man.
Look at that frame rate. It's good, and it's not tile-based or anything.
It's very true.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to DC Plays Earthbound. Earthbound.
We did play that. Yes, we are playing it. Dude, picky.
All right, we gotta go get picky.
Do the picky poke.
Look how distressed Pokey is when we're face down.
Ooh! I forgot to tell you, wherever you please, focus on Picky Home.
I guess we gotta go to the meteor to find Oh, that's a dog. Let's
fight
him.
I am a fight dog.
I'm not afraid of you.
Dude, we have King.
We have King.
And he's gonna tell us about his dream.
Runaway dog.
PSI.
Bash the runaway dog.
He's just trying to run away.
You
and
smell
we're like,
bad.
We're gonna stop you.
Bash the runaway dog. Your fur's all matted.
We're gonna stop you.
Pokey smiled insincerely.
What is...
Read this. He's not even trying. Hey, okay. Yay! We got some EXP. Look at those effects in the background. Look how good at that.
We only have 17 health, by the way. Offense went up by one.
Ring-a-ding. Ooh, we got a power.
Dude.
Huh.
Wait, we have a power?
It's just said we got something. I'll see if in the next fight we'll figure it out what it is.
I'm really excited for this.
You know what it is.
Black and yellow.
It's a runaway. It's a spiteful crow.
We don't need him.
I don't need him.
He's like, I just want to sunglasses.
Oh, that snake wanted our
bones. Oh, he wants the bones. He's going to read them.
Coil snakes, opening attack.
Coil snake. Suddenly
Alec cannot move.
Bash him, though. Maybe. Right,
they're going to see what my... There, life up. Look at that. It's the little Sigma A, Latin A thing.
Yeah, let's use it. It's lowercase sigma.
I don't need it.
Dude, we're at HP 20.
Get him, King. Pokey played dead. Fucking Pokey.
I want to see what he does. Bash. I'll do it for you. King charged forward. Man, King is a boss!
You want to play?
Me?
Yeah.
We're
basically
just
walking around here.
Yeah. Okay.
We have a little controller.
It's time for our adventure to begin, King. And Pachi. By the way, Pitchy, you're terrible. You are absolutely awful. All right, let's go, buddies. Ah! Bone snakes. They're out for the bones.
Coil snake.
That is gross. Are you gay, Snake? All right, let's bash.
Look how confident he is.
He's like, I'm going to eat you. I am a monster. Alec attacks. Just missed. All right, King used biting attack. Pokey tried to edge closer to the enemy. 4 points of Alec damage. Alec attacks. 10 damage of the snake. The snake became Tuttle. You win. And I'm very seriously ill. Heal me, sign man. Oh, that was nice.
Wait.
Okay. Holy
nice!
Powers!
We don't have much power points, but that's okay.
But we don't have any other powers.
Hey, talk to that guy. Talk to that guy.
Hey, look, it's Picky.
Here's a trick. If you go walk up to him and then click L, it'll talk to him. Oh, right, cool.
What a trick. He's too busy to investigate, but I heard a child's voice. Hilltop. I'm a busy man, you see, but when I do my job, I do it well. He's a man's gross. I told you there was some boning going on.
It's a hole. All right, we're almost there. Look at it.
A wolf! I knew I was going to a place, such a scary place. I wouldn't have come along. I'm out of here. No, King! You
King,
bastard!
You pansy. Whatever, we don't need him.
I don't even
talk
know.
To that meteorite.
I have to talk to Picky.
Picky. Packy Pookie.
Oh, what? Oh, you woke me up. Pokey, I have been looking for you all over. You see, Pokey got scared and ran away. Well, I'm glad that you're okay at least. Let's go home now. I want Mom and Dad to be worried and sick about us. Jeez. Sometimes I wonder which one of us is the real big brother. Rudy doo.
Do you know how to read dubs? Go check the
Alec.
Right. All right. Do you,
do you hear a buzzing sound like a bee flying around?
No, I don't.
But shh. 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 All here are crickets. Crickets are not bees. So no. Oh, come on! It must hear you.
You're not even trying to read properly.
I could be. Maybe I'm just dyslexic and you're making fun of me and now I feel
What's
like
What's happening?
You're... It's the rapture!
I'm not gonna say it's aliens, but
I think it's the rapture.
It's probably aliens.
Oh, it's actually just a bee.
A bee I am. Not I'm from 10 years in the future.
What?
And in the future, all is devastation.
Oh dear God.
Gigias, oh, the universal cosmic destroyer.
Gurkhas.
The dull horror of eternal darkness.
Dear God.
However, you must listen. Listen! Where I am from...
I'm sorry.
Where I am from, there is a well-known legend that has been handed down from ancient times that says when the chosen boy reaches a point, he will find the light and lock the Triforce and beat again. And the light passing, shatter...
Shimer, nightmare, cock.
The path of light. You see, it is my opinion that you are that boy, Alec.
This is, I believe. Gurkha's monstrous plan must set in motion somewhere on Earth. Immediately, you may have time counters and evil instigations.
Wisdom, see, this is the Triforce. This is like just like Legend of Zelda.
Yeah,
stuff.
Three things are of the utmost importance.
Wisdom, courage, and friendship. It's just like the Triforce.
The legends from the Zelda are boys and girls named Zelda and Link, and who are Gurkhas. I will tell you more. Now go to the future. You must work, Alec. Do you listen to what I've told?
Yeah. We heard him. Don't tell him to say it.
Thank you for listening to my long story. You are as exceptional as I expected you to be.
All right, this is pretty standard RPG stuff so far.
Yeah, a bee told us our quest line. That is not standard.
Can you imagine this the whole time? Like, fucking get out! Trying to like swap it. Like,
Buzz now joins you. Go follow.
We have a bee on our team.
Yeah, Alex is gonna spit like all my time really swatting that. Three boys, he said. I am not one of those three. Am I? Because I'm not into this whole thing. Jeez, my heart is almost pounding.
Right out of my chest.
You know what? I think it's because he's got diabetes and his heart's basically at a standstill. This bee. What if you were this hero? Think of how annoying it would be.
I would just be swatting that bee. I'd have no... It would die and then the world would crumble to Gigas.
Gurkhas. Fucking gypsies.
Gurkhas.
Dude, the Gurkhas are nothing to laugh at or snark at or what are the crows called?
Spiteful.
Or be spiteful of. You don't be spiteful of Gurkhas. Look at me follow this path like a. Okay, never mind.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Oh no! It's been a long time, Buzz Buzz.
Dear God, you've been successful. But now, Buzz Buzz, you must surrender. You are no longer a hero, but a useless insect. I'll stomp you hard.
We're gonna fight. Is this the end, the boss?
Yes,
already?
This is Cthulhu.
Starman Jr. Okay.
Dude, Starman Jr.
Bash. Bash him.
I'll bash you. Starman Jr. Buzz Buzz tried Psy Shield Sigma.
Oh, Pokies. Buzz Buzz is protecting us.
Dude,
cool.
Buzz Buzz is a Psy user.
Pokey apologized.
Alec missed.
Pokey.
Where's King? King would do something.
You know, King left. Remember? He ran away.
Yeah, but he could actually do something in this fight.
Yeah,
Buzz
he could.
Buzz charged. Smack! Holy cow! He's a bee!
Yeah. Cypher's.
Alex's shields made it not happen. Bash!
Man, we're just speeding through this.
We are. Look at this. We are good at this game. Picky.
We're so good.
Wait. Oh, Picky did something. Pokey did
smiled
nothing.
Insincerely.
Starman Jr. tried... Oh, dear God. Oh, cool.
Oh,
thank you, Buzz Buzz!
I don't even know what's happening right now. And this background's just like,
We did it! I was the most
win.
Important. Alec...
Starman Jr. became tame, probably.
Oh, baby!
Oh, baby!
Offense went up by 3. Guts went up by 1. Vite went up by 1. IQ went up by 1. Oh, I'm learning.
Oh, I'm learning.
I'm learning. At maximum PP. I'm such a child. All right, thanks, Starman Jr. Woo, I was taking a big dick. Oh, shit.
Taking
sorry.
A chance.
He came from 10 years in the future to kill me, so we can't relax yet. From now on, you'll be fighting enemies sent by Gurkhas, as well as humans who have evil thoughts. They'll definitely make trouble during your adventure. Animals are also becoming violent. Due to the Gurkhas' influence of your evil mind, it is truth, so listen. Okay, let's go home.
No, that not that one, oh, the other shit. One. We gotta take Picky home.
Okay, you guys gotta get home. You guys gotta go to bed. Okay, go to bed.
I think this is right. Yeah, talk to her. Whoa!
Ah!
Oh my goodness.
Dear God, lady. When I said Sam
it's
Hill.
Sam Hill if you price Ben.
I'll have to think about a suitable punishment. Dear God, just looking at your face is a punishment. Oh dear God, I'm gonna get the belt. I'm gonna get the belt. I'm sorry that my kids troubled you so much, Ness son. I mean, Alex son.
Both of you are
really going to get it now by my belt. Dear God, he's fat.
He's gonna beat the shit out of him.
Did you hear that? Yeah, that's the sound of a 8-bit belt. By the way, I would be happy if you left sometime soon. I'm tired of your family living next door.
Wow.
We've loaned your father a lot of money. Oh, well, may have been $100,000 or more. Well, I guess it really could have been less. Because of the loan, my family and I now live in poverty.
Wow.
Much too lenient with the children. Oh, dear God.
This is a weird... What's the bee doing?
I think...
Oh, it's stinging her.
Good.
It's going to smash its guts out.
No. Did she just kill Buzz?
I think she did.
Buzz!
No! Buzz!
I was much weaker than I thought. You must now begin your adventure. See you. No! That's a little loud.
No, it was good.
I just remembered. Listen to my final words. Oh, I thought you were dead, Buzz, you dick. To defeat the Gurkhas, your own power must unite with the Earth's. The Earth will then mother for you, and then Mother 3 was before that. But there was
this is actually important.
Dude, your sanctuary.
Alright, we gotta find 8 places. One is near Onan. It's called Giant Step. Alright.
Well, they're first.
Yeah, we got it. Yeah, I got it.
Alright.
Let's get his house.
You are very bad people. Young man, and oh, the pain. Everything is dark. Gasp. Before I pass on, I want to give you something. It is Soundstone. You can record the melodies from your 8. From the 8 your sanctuary locations into the stone. It is an awesome item. By the way, I'm almost gone. But did you want to hear the story one more time? If it's just to keep you alive. Not really, no. Oh, okay. To defeat the Gurkhas, your own power must unite with the... I said no! Oh, damn it. I said yes.
I don't know what you said. Just keep him alive. Keep saying yes.
I'll keep saying yes until you love me. Don't you see? You've killed such a great being from 10 years in the future. By the way, I'm almost gone. Yeah, no, we're done with you. Okay, good. Good.
It's already dawn outside, but it doesn't matter to me. It's fading fast.
Gasp.
All right, okay, dead yet? All right, let's go.
No!
Okay. Got a sound stone.
Okay, all that's right. Good. You're a dick of a clown, woman.
You are a dick of a clown, woman.
She is. At least I still have King. Come home. King is murdered by that clown woman. Wow, that was the fastest dawn ever.
Yeah.
I must be the dawn treader.
All right. Yeah, go home.
I'm trying. What is this, like, quest completed?
Whoa!
Oh, no, just a whirlwind, man. Pictures taken instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius. If I do say so myself, okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera. Ready, say, Fuzzy Pickles!
What the hell is going on?
Wow, what a great photograph. I just lost my friend from 10 years in the future. You taking pictures of me?
Well, what is this guy? What the hell?
He's Picture Man.
Oh my god.
And he does whirlwind twirls with his beard.
What is this game?
Dude, he's whirlwind twirls with his beard. Let's save.
Check it. Oh, call him. Yeah, call Dad. Hey, we got some more money.
Well, how do I save?
Yeah, you just did.
Oh, cool.
This music's really good.
I do like this. Continue. Beep-a-boop. Okay. Hey, King. You dick. You run away. You are a stubborn mutt. And then I kick you. Hold on. Because it looks like I'm kicking him. Wait. There. All right. Let's go.
We learned it from the people next door.
We did. How to beat your animals and children. Where's my sister? She's going to get it next. I'm going to bed.
Who are you talking to?
The bed. I want to go there. Sister, let me beat you.
I'm loving this music.
Tag 2. Oh, it's my line now. Oops. Yes. What do you want me to do?
Store. No, we're done. We're done.
Oh, damn it. I think you should hang... Wait.
You were trying to give her your ATM.
Nah, damn it.
Don't.
Check out.
No, just click B. Keep clicking B. There, okay.
Oh, okay.
Good.
All
right, let's
go talk
here.
To Mom.
Man.
Mom, I'm going to beat you because of my neighbors and their examples they've set.
No.
And I'm going to kick my dog again. Burr!
All right, let's go fight some snakes and stuff.
Oh, we got to talk to our mom. Oh, we have to go, don't we?
Eat some steak. Ooh, steak! Our favorite food!
It is our favorite, and we like hammers.
I love hammers and stakes.
Okay, should we stop before we continue?
Yeah, next time on Earthbound, I don't even know. We're gonna go find Onnit. Yeah, probably the first of those eight places we have to go find.
Yeah, and then we're gonna probably punch up some other animals, because that's just the thing to do.
Punch up some wild animals?
Yeah, like, oh, look, a lost dog.
Neato.
You know what we should do?
What?
Help it find its grave.
This game's fun. All right. I'm having fun. I hope you guys are. See you guys later.
Bye.